Before the 4th of July, local law enforcement officers are beefing up patrols in an effort to make your roads safer.
4H29's Emily Maha tells us what patrols are doing to keep you safe this holiday weekend. She's live tonight. Emily?
I'm here tonight just off one of the major interstates in our area. And if you take a look behind me right now, you can see traffic is pretty quiet. But with the weekend upon us and the 4th of July sneaking up right behind it, officers are handing out tickets if you get caught speeding or drinking and driving. I spoke with the Arkansas State Police Department, who tell me they have several DWI checkpoints set up tonight in our area. Drivers will be pulled over, and if they appear to have been drinking, officers will be issuing tickets. That kind of ticket could cost you several thousand dollars. 4029 News found out what you can do if you're on the road and think you see a drunk driver.
Well, if they think the driving is dangerous or reckless, they can call 911. In most cases, that's going to go directly to the department that's covering that area, and if it doesn't, they'll be transferred to the right department. And if we've got an officer in the area or somewhere close by, we will do our best to get to that vehicle and get them stopped.
Officers tell 4029 News, for your first DWI, that will get you misdemeanor charges and land you at least one night in jail. Reporting live, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
Officers say in general they hand out more tickets for DWIs and speeding during the summer months than any other time of the year.